Fact check. Did New Jeans' Minji really kiss a fan, gathered in Beijing for a lively fan sign event? New Jeans' beloved Minji set the stage for an unforgettable experience. As videos circulated online, showcasing Minji's infectious laughter and close interactions with her fans, the excitement surrounding the event reached a fever pitch. Fans eagerly watched as Minji answered funny questions, indulged playful requests, and even entertained the idea of running away to Canada with one lucky fan. However, amidst the joyous atmosphere, a video emerged seemingly depicting Minji kissing a fan on the cheek. Instantly, speculation ran wild, with fans and netizens alike dissecting the footage from every angle. Jealousy and shock rippled through online communities, fueling intense debate over the appropriateness of Minji's actions. Yet, as more context surfaced, the truth behind the viral video became apparent. Far from a kiss, Minji was simply engaging in a playful gesture, sniffing perfume on the fan's wrist and neck. A freeze-frame analysis confirmed the innocent nature of the interaction, dispelling any misconceptions. Despite the clarification, the fervor surrounding Minji's fan service only intensified. Fans continued to express their adoration for Minji's playful demeanor and appreciated her close rapport with her supporters. The event, deemed a resounding success, showcased Minji's unwavering popularity and undeniable charm. In the aftermath of the event, discussions persisted online, with netizens dissecting Minji's behavior and its impact on her fanbase. However, one thing remained clear: Minji's playful fan service had only served to strengthen her connection with her devoted fans, solidifying her status as a beloved idol within the K-pop community. Highlights the importance of context and critical thinking, especially in the age of viral videos and social media. The initial speculation and shock surrounding the perceived kiss demonstrate how easily misunderstandings can arise without considering the full picture. The event underscores the power of communication and transparency in addressing misconceptions. Once additional context was provided, the truth behind Minji's actions became clear, emphasizing the need for open dialogue to dispel rumors and misinformation. Furthermore, Minji's fan service and playful interactions with her fans showcase the significance of fostering strong connections with one's audience. Her ability to engage with fans on a personal level not only strengthens their loyalty, but also reinforces her popularity as an idol. Overall, the story serves as a reminder to approach information with discernment, communicate openly to clarify misunderstandings, and prioritize genuine connections with supporters for long-term success in the entertainment industry.